All right. There's Jenny. There's Jacqueline. Hello. We are here for, what are we here for, guys?
EPCOT's 40th.
Sweet, man. So anyway, I am Jen, aka the Green Tea Drinker, and we are going to go check out EPCOT's 40th. So there's the Leave a Legacy wall that they built after they took down the monoliths. And sorry if I'm panning too quick for you guys, but check it out. They put wraps around the poles, the pillars. It says EPCOT 40th. Pretty freaking cool. I love it.
Oh, they're playing old EPCOT music. This is dope. It's like I'm back in the 80s again, man. Believe it or not, I've been coming to this park since 85, 86. This is incredible. Wow, that's cool, man. I really wish my brother was here to see this. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna have to drag him the next time. I guess we'll do 45th. But got early entry in because of resort guests, and gonna go over to Creations and check out the merch because of course everybody's going there. We'll see what they got. I was a little bit disappointed with the collection this year. There we go. There's already the queue to go inside, but there's Creation Shop.
It's like the Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic Rewind grand opening day all over again.
I'm just using Adrian's commentary, it's fine. So essentially, the end of the line is, ironically enough, by Figment, which is my favorite character, so that's freaking funny. Like, line ends over here, so we'll see how long this takes. Hey, Adrian.
How's it going, Jen?
Going okay. How are you doing, man?
I'm hanging in there. This line is insanely long.
So folks, this is Theme Park Express. This is my buddy Adrian. Go check out his channel. And how long do you think we're going to be waiting?
At least 3 hours.
Friggin' A.
I think at least 3 hours.
Well, we made it into Creation Shop. Actually, not that bad. Maybe took about an hour, but we were waiting by imagination. So, good times. Hopefully, I can find some fun stuff for my nephews and for my brother. So, that'll be nice. Believe it or not, folks, this is less crazy than it was about half an hour earlier. It is like, it was just madness. I don't even know how I got through this. I finally paid and everything, so. Yep, just insanity. Okay, so you can kind of see the line and it goes through Italy. And then it's nuts because the line goes past Germany. Freaking insane, dude. We are on the move. Those freaking barges, man. But yeah, no, we're going through Italy right now, and then hopefully we'll get seated inside the theater over at American Adventure. We'll see.
Mariachi Covere has been proudly a part of the Disney, Walt Disney family. Now, what's today? 40 years, 40th anniversary. Yeah.
We call it EPCOT, spelled E-P-C-O-T, Experimental Prototype Community of Tomorrow.
We can dream it and we can do it, yes we can.
We just saw the 40th anniversary celebration. They actually had a presentation, which was shocking to me.
I know, I was very shocking.
Yep.
Why couldn't they do that for the 50th at Magic Kingdom?
I mean,
it was very simple. They didn't need to do much.
Yeah, yeah. So
just acknowledge the celebration, even.
Yeah, for real. Like they did like nothing at Magic Kingdom. It was crazy, but it was nice. I was surprised. You know, they actually did a nice little presentation, and they had some musical groups come out, and it was dope. Yeah, man, we're gonna finally go over and ride Guardians. So
yes.
I'm in Japan right now. You can only say that at EPCOT. We're gonna go hop on one of the friendship boats and make it over to Future World, which it will always be Future World to me. All right, what are we doing, Jenny? What are we doing next?
Guardians!
Kind of ruins the effect because the monorail beam is there, but there's the ship, so. That is the old Universe of Energy building that is used as the pre-show. I have watched no videos on this thing, so that'll be really cool to get to experience this and not be spoiled. So, ah, there we go, there's the ship. All right, man, let's do this. Wow. Wow, this does feel like a Future World ride. That's pretty neat.
What I find intriguing is
that's a very good description, Jenny. It's an excellent description. Jenny just said it's a mix of Space Mountain and Star Tours with Q. I think that's very astute of her. Wow, this is neat, dude. Just the aesthetics of this thing is dope. Look at that screen. That's freaking cool.
At sea, our oceans glow with algae. Huh.
That's cool. It's like a Future World exhibit. That's pretty neat.
Enough is the delicious Galleon snail. A delicacy we hope you might try one day. As you might imagine, our energy needs are vast. Our ocean maelstroms, which power our electrical grids, are the main source of energy for the planet.
Offering natural spaces for our 12 billion residents to live, work, and play.
Yeah. It's not funny. It looks like Universe of Energy. Everybody's in this holding pattern to like watch a show. That's pretty neat. The aesthetics of this ride is actually pretty cool. A little retro. What up?
Greetings, Terrans. I am Nova Prime Irani Rayan, commander of the Nova Corps. You will be teleported to a Nova ship above your planet for a demonstration of the cosmic generator. I trust you will find it an unforgettable experience.
Welcome, people of EPCOT. EPCOTters. EPCOTians. Citizens of EPCOT. Does anyone know what they call themselves? What? I'm on? Someone needs to tell me what I'm on. Welcome, EPCOT Terrans. I am Centurion Tal Merrick, and we're just about ready to teleport you up to the ship for the demonstration.
Holy Lord, guys. Incredible ride. I didn't do any spoilers for it. Holy crap. I think I'm gonna lose my voice over that, but Jesus Christ. That ride's incredible. I can't even describe it. You just need to go ride it. This ride is dope. Yeah, sorry guys about the glare. The sun is not in the best place, but man, look at that sea of people coming through the UK. We're heading over to Rose and Crown for lunch. It is hot. Good Lord. You can just feel that heat off of the concrete. So thankfully, we're gonna be sitting down soon, so that'll be nice. Okay, Jenny, so we're back, right?
We're back.
So you guys are gonna see the edit, and it's like, oh, hey, we're going to Rose and Crown. And now we're in the parking lot again, coming back to the park because I was tired. I took a nap. So now I have to go and get through some rides.
and meet another friend of mine. So that's what we were doing. It is still Epcot's 40th, and I'm hoping that they do some fun songs and stuff with the lighting package. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. They're still playing the music, even though it's like later in the day. But at least it's, thank God, it's not as hot. Right, Jenny? It's not as hot.
Oh my gosh, it's like perfect right now.
Yeah, it's like kind of chill right now. Oh, they're playing Universe of Energy music. That's cool. All right, and there's Journey to Imagination in the background. And of course, there's good old Spaceship Earth. We're gonna go meet with my friend. Her freaking phone is about to die, so she called me. So we gotta go help her out.
The things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. And let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line 3.
With MyGMEND, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment.
Tons of produce from our greenhouses and restaurants here at the land every year.
It really does.
Your scholar, Peter Quill, has been teaching me about your world. He has suggested that if I want to start my journey of understanding the complex and intricate Terran mind, I should look no further than the sage words of a great Terran classic, Hooked on a Feeling.
Hooked on a feeling!
I still do not fully comprehend its meaning, but Peter assured me that its words are deep and that Terran's enjoy.
That's cool, we got different songs going.
Moves your soul.
Hey, Jenny's happy. This is crazy. We're the last group, huh? I can't record much, folks, because they won't let you record for the pre-show, which is actually pretty great because it's a cool pre-show that shouldn't be spoiled. But yeah, look at behind us, the queue's empty. Okay, so we're finally leaving the park. You have a good time, Jenny?
I had such a good time. This is the best first trip ever.
Yeah, first trip and first day is at Epcot for the 40th anniversary, and they're still playing the old school music here. So anyway, I apologize that this was a little bit scatterbrained, but it was a pretty hectic day, but had a good time. So anyway, this is Jen, aka the Green Tea Drinker, signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
I've never won.
Bye.